Mr. Jameson is now running for president for 2020. Here is his speech. Mr. Soon President?
No screens for identity. Hello, you may know me as Jameson Jefferson Scott. As you may know, I am running for president for the year of 2020. My motto is no screens for eternity. When I say that, I mean it. If I meant to rule the USA, all use of electronics by a minor would be illegal. Anyone under the age of 18 will not be granted use of electronics. This will not only make our nation safer, but also stronger. Electronics will be only for adults only. These days, are buried in their screens. Not buried in the beautiful green grass. By the time I am president, I will make sure that all kids be rolling around in the green grass, not on their screens. I will not stop. Never! I will not stop until these kids are safe. Texting and driving is not safe and never will be. Children should never! And also, they should be protected from those screens of light. They burn your eyes and make you blind. Kids' brains are literally turning to mush. Ladies and gentlemen, meet these children, the zombies of today's society. Vote for Jameson in 2020's election. President, you will not regret it. Thank you, and have a wonderful, amazing, great night.
Thank you.
This makes me go mad!